At 10 p.m. at night, Kilike's water broke and they told us to come into the hospital.
Just let us know that we are going to stay and we're getting admitted to the birth center. So we're going to have this baby probably tomorrow morning. I'm assuming we won't have it in the next 50 minutes, so looks like he'll be born on 7-7.
7-7-14.
7-7-14.
And then at 11:28 in the morning, July 7th, our little man was born. Unfortunately, his bilirubin was too high, so he had to be readmitted to the hospital to sit under these grow lights. But he's all good now, and his sisters love him.
I like baby because he's so cute, because I like baby Roger, and I like his family, and I like him because he likes me, and I love him, and he loves me, which is the way I'm a good sister.
Yeah, you are.
Yes, I am, because I like being a good sister, but not a mean sister. I'm a good sister.
That's right.